October 12th last year was a very dark day for me. It was the best, worst day of my life. My wife was 27 weeks pregnant, and we were about to have a son, and out of nowhere, she got really sick and was feeling very uncomfortable. And long story short, we go in there and they put the thing on her stomach and there's no heartbeat. Whew, man. That was the day that I lost a son. That was the first time I'd ever lost anybody in my life. All the stresses, all the worries about things that are meaningless. I mean, trying to search and find this new identity. I'm not a wrestler anymore. Who am I? That day, October 12th, is where it started. My son saved my life because that's when I began to focus on things that really matter. I learned how to live my life on mission instead of just setting goals my whole life. What am I living for? Am I living just for myself or something that's greater than me? We are currently at Twin Lakes, and this is our HOD Ignite Sports Camp. I've been speaking at this camp for the past 4 years.
The Ignite camp is in its seventh year. Ignite, though, as a ministry, has come under the umbrella of Heart of David.
Heart of David is the name of our ministry because David was the least likely. He was the castaway. He was the runt. But David's also the one that killed a bear with his bare hands, giant with a rock, conquered nations, and ended up becoming a king. So our goal is creating leaders. We're igniting warriors, but we're creating leaders by what we're doing.
I got some warriors up in here.
This is the first year that we have joined forces.
We bring out inner city kids. Got lakes, canoeing, they can swim. There's big trampolines in the water. They've got fields where we do our football and baseball, soccer. Oh, it's incredible.